walking through a city street, you could be in Peru, and you hear a distant calling, and you know it's meant for you. Then you drop what you are doing, and you join the merry mob, and before you know just where you are, you're in an Irish pub. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too, they got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Now that design is fairly simple, and it usually works the same. You'll have Res or Houghton scoring in the Ireland-England game, and you'll know you're in an Irish pub the minute you're in the door, for a couple of boys with borons will be more than Christy Moore. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too, they got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Now the owner is Norwegian, and the manager comes from Cork, and the lad that's holding up the bar says only he just work. He was born and bred in Bolton, but his mammy's from Kildare, and he's got to make his fortune soon and move to County Clare. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too, they got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Hey! They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too, they got four of them in Sydney, a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub.
Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, my mind been bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I leapt on board a vision and I followed it with a will, till I gladly came to anchor at the cross of Spancel Hill. And when our duty did commence, we all knelt down in prayer, in hopes for to be ready to climb the golden stair. And when back home we turned, and we danced with the right goodwill, oh, to Martin Moylan's music at the cross of Spancel Hill. Sons and daughters, they were all assembled there. choice.